Yes. Someone's out there. Come out now with your hands on your head. Delilah?
So I went back for the kids, like Tim said, and a minute later, I heard a noise in the kitchen.
Yeah, well, it looks like the intruder came in through the guest room window.
Right. Bag and tag, everything you touched.
So I thought Tim had come back, but when I went to check, that's when I saw him, and that's when I screamed. And then a second later, I heard gunshots.
You recognize him?
Okay, I'll let her know.
Hey.
Your mom says the twins are already asleep.
That's all it takes, just a little shooting. We should do this every day.
Sorry, but McGee hit the limit of how many people he can shoot in his apartment.
What's he talking about?
I do not know, but I packed your bag here, ready to go to your mom's.
What is he talking about?
Not a big deal, all right, but a couple years ago, while you were in Dubai, there was a break-in here at the apartment, and I shot someone.
In our apartment?
Yeah.
And you failed to mention that to me?
Don't look at me, pal.
Good luck with that, man.
Bishop, little help?
Well, you are on your own, McGee. Not really a big fan of secrets right now.
Okay, let's hear it.
Look, I didn't want you to worry.
Well, now I'm worrying for a whole new set of reasons. Like, what else aren't you telling me?
Nothing. I'm not hiding anything from you at all. No, I swear, Scout's honor.
So, is it just the one, or did you guys find another mummified body under the bed?
Okay, hang on. I might have failed to mention that there was also a mummified body, but... hang on. We have bigger fish to fry, like finding out why this guy tried to lure me out of the apartment, and what was he after?
I'm guessing this.
My old computer?
Why would anyone want your old computer?
I have no idea. Until last week, I hadn't turned it on since high school.
And what were you doing with it in high school?
You want a piece of this? How about this?
Dinner's ready.
In a minute, Mom. I'm doing my homework.
Yeah?
Mom?
You know, boss, I can't think of